And welcome. Today we've got a Makita GA4530 110-volt angle grinder disassembled in this box here. And why it's disassembled, I took it apart to see what was wrong with it. It was an armature problem. This is a second-hand armature that works, and I'm going to put onto it and get it going. So let's get down to business. The first thing is to get the armature through this bearing with the threaded piece and screw it on. That's a 10 mil nut, so you just screw that on, give it a good tighten. Hand tight should be enough, good sharp hand tighten, and take that off. That's fitted now. The next part of the procedure is fitting this part.